was that about, running off like that?
Saints, sages, and all manner of wise men watch over the halls of this nexus. This rejuvenating sanctum is a fine place for the slayers of demons to rest their weary bones. I too must contribute how I can, for we are indebted to our honourable defenders. I too must contribute how I can. Best of luck to you.
Hello.
I'm keeping a close. You have a heart of gold.
I can forge weapons for you.
Well, Ed's still up to his old ways, is he?
My sidekick.
Back in my younger years, I had the strength of an ox. The miners would always ask me to clear out the bear bugs, which I pummeled with my bare hands. But even I couldn't beat them. So, I lobbed them into the lava pits. I'm pretty strong myself. But even I don't compare to Ed. He's a beast, I tell you. A man must eat dragon tails and wrestle stones. If you heed my advice, you'll avoid crossing him. I reckon he'd prove a lot more trouble than most demons. Deep inside Stonefang Mine is an ancient dragon burial ground. The bones of the dragons exude ore. Deep inside bones of the dragons.
My grandfather had unusual tastes. He often visited Stonefang Mine, where he collected rocks of all shapes and sizes. Most of them had no value, but among them, he found a miracle stone shard, which he gave to me. Could this too be a sign from God? Among them, could this too?
Do you seek the power of God? A miracle? Yeah, magician.
Oh, Octi, will you continue to?
Are you begging for a magic lesson?
Me? Of course, I made my best effort to free Master Frake. But I had not the strength. It's as simple as that. Besides, if I myself were captured, who would stand here and recruit rescuers? Besides, if I myself...
Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted to one such as yourself. I had to make an exception. For the sake of Sage Frake. Are you begging for a magic lantern? Be careful how you normally...
But perhaps our age...
Thank you. You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption. The queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. We are trapped below forever. Redemption. Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to remain sane. As you know, of course.
Oh, human, are you? I am Frigg. I have been trapped here for an age. Perhaps you could help me out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards. Perhaps you could...
I am...
Oh, but take...
You are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My corpse lies in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved. A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That foul pig with his gluttonous swaying belly. As you can see, I've no interest. Huh.